Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of the New Market Show. This is a bonus edition. Today we're going to talk about your WordPress site in multiple languages. So, phase four of Gutenberg, which was just released in beginning of December, end of November. You know, phase four is going to be an easy native way for all of us to translate our websites into multiple languages using WPML and other technology. But what happens today, before phase four, we're just post phase one at the moment. What happens today if you need a website translated into multiple languages? You have a couple of different options, but there's one go-to that we always use, and we tap into the Google Translate API, and we use Google Translation. Why would we do that? We do that because Google's a standard across the board, and that technology is known throughout the world. Also, it is so cost effective to do things that way because we don't then have to go and hire a translator to translate every single page into every single language. Think of the cost of that. Think of if you wanted to have one website, four different languages, and each website has, let's say, 20 pages. So that's 80 pages of translation. That is a huge job. And then what happens if something is wrong? What happens if your translator makes an error and there's something omitted? Oh my God, what a nightmare. So what we try to do here at Trinity Web Media is we tap into technology that already exists because one, it's more cost effective for our client. Two, it expedites and it speeds up the process and the project. And three, we know it's tried and true and tested and the rest of the world relies on it also. So if you have a website and if you're serving a segment of your market that's multilingual, I would definitely start looking into, you know, there are some plugins, there's definitely the WPML system, and there's Google Translate, which we use and swear by. So, hey, thanks for watching. For more great content like this, check us out on the New Marketing Show at trinitywebmedia.com/iTunes or wherever you get your podcasts.